This is where actually our data in the glass is read. We have a live feed here of how the voxels look like once we find them.
So a re-